It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please won't you be my neighbor? Oh, I'm glad we're neighbors today. I have someplace very interesting to show you. But first, I want you to see these. This is a blueprint, some plans of a playground. When you're going to build something like a playground, you need to make a plan of how it's going to be. Well, there's some people who are building this playground in our neighborhood. It's almost finished, and I'd like you to see it while some of the builders are still there. Bob Leathers is a friend who's in charge of the building, and he loaned me these plans. So I'll just go over there and return the plans now. Let's go to the newly built neighborhood playground. Come along. Hi, Bob.
Hi, Frank.
Like you to know my television neighbor, Mr. Leathers.
How do you do?
These plans look very complicated.
They are indeed complicated. Designing a playground for hundreds of children is very complicated work.
I guess so. You want to be sure that things are safe for them, don't you?
I have to be sure they're safe. Why don't we take a look at this ladder?
All right.
This lower portion is for small children, with a higher portion for the larger children.
You call it a ladder?
That's a horizontal ladder.
What do you do with it?
And you cross over, hanging from bar to bar, swinging across, and pull yourself up.
That's right.
We've got some rings over here, too, if you'd like to take a look at those.
Sure. Rings, you say.
Yeah, these are the rings that the children asked for. They're supported by chains up here. Uh-huh. And you want to hang on these?
Sure.
See, they're really very strong. See?
Oh, yeah.
When we started the project, we asked the children what they wanted, and the rings were one thing. Also, a boat was another thing they asked for. Here it is over here. As you see, it's supported by chains and rocks back and forth.
This is a boat?
You want to climb on?
Sure.
We'll see how it works. See, back and forth.
Oh, it feels like it's on the waves when you do that.
It does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Sometimes you have to hang on to the wood up there to even support you, because it goes, it really rocks.
Oh, they're going to enjoy this. Yes.
Now, tightrope is right over here to the side.
All right. Oh, there's Deborah. Hi, Deborah.
Hello, Fran.
Is it ready?
Yes, I just finished tightening the wires.
Very good.
This is the part my daughter really wanted us to build.
Oh,
fantastic.
Good. May I try it?
Please.
And you just walk on the bottom one, is that it? I don't think I could do it without holding on. Can you do it?
No, I can't. That's why we put these cables on the side with these hose over it, so that the children could hold on. And even if they did fall, unlike the circus, this is actually about 12 inches off the ground.
So you just go that far off.
Just that far off. The tightrope actually leads into the castle. The towers up here.
The castle. Could we see that?
Let's try them.
Sure. Oh, is this beautiful up here?
This is the towers of the castle.
Uh-huh.
And my daughter, 3-year-old Jenna, had asked for the towers, and it seemed quite appropriate because as a child, I used to build towers too.
You did?
When I did tree houses and I'd do forts. And children really do like castles and forts. And so that's why we have a castle.
Well, here it is.
Have a fantastic view from over here if you wanted to check
it
out.
Oh, yes, look at everybody working.
These are the parents finishing up some of the last jobs on the construction. The children came up with all the ideas, and actually, parents working with grandparents, and even the children have been working all week to finish the project.
So you all built it together?
We all built it together.
Oh.
We've got a unique slide over here, too, a double slide, if you wanted to check that
out. Sure, let's see that. Have to hold on with this one, don't you?
Yes, you hold on to the handrails, because these tires are quite soft, and we have a double slide. Now, the two of us should be able to go down here together and slide right down.
Oh, that's a smooth ride, and a smooth side.
Yes, the wood has been sanded for the last two or three days by the children. Actually, the children have been doing a very unusual project on the last two or three days. They've been designing a very special section that they've been working with me with.
Could I
Shall
see
we
that?
Look at it?
Oh, yeah,
yes, let's see.
Hello. You mean the children planned all this part too?
The whole thing. Several of the children actually had asked for horses, and one child actually asked for a dragon. All these different ideas were put together in this section, and we turned the ideas over to the children's committee. I worked with them, and this is what was created.
Came up with this creature.
Indeed. And you actually can crawl through it in the tires, climb up inside those ladders, and climb all the way through up into, finally into the towers.
Well, I'd really like to see the children doing that.
Oh, that's my favorite part, when the children actually come and play on it, and it's like the fulfillment of all of it.
Sure.
I have to get back and help on the balance beams, but I'd like to show you the swings before I do that.
Good.
Let's go over.
All right. These look rubber. Hi, John. Are these made out of pieces of rubber?
Yes, these are rubber because they're soft, much safer than when you got something hard on the bottom.
Aha. Oh, Bob, I've always liked to swing, ever since I was a little boy.
Me too. Actually, with all these new things we have in the playgrounds, still one of the favorite things with the children is swings.
It is. Boy, you've given them so much in this. I know you've got to get back to work. But I thank you for today.
Well, it was a lot of fun.
And for all you do for families.
Thank you.
You bet.
Thank you very much.
Come along. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
People who care about children. I was just thinking, when the children start to use that playground, some of them may plan their play first, but most of them will play just the way they feel like playing. Do you like to play the same thing over and over sometimes? I know I do, even at the piano. Idea for a song, and I want to put some of the notes down. I love to make things up, create things. Why don't we have some make-believe now? Come along. Might even think about